I'm here with Shadab, who's manager of NL Evolution. And Shadab, we're just about to play Hesketh Bank and we're just here in the dugout now. What can you tell me about Hesketh Bank? I've heard that you've got a big connection with them.
A massive connection. I love the club. Been around me for about 6-7 years. Started as a junior manager to the reserves, and I was lucky enough to set the first team over in end of last season. Brilliant club, great history, great people, great board, and a lovely, lovely club.
Yeah. Now you work with the team, so you know the ins and outs really. How do you think your team is going to do?
Very difficult to beat Hesketh Bank. The league position's a false league position. Anybody who's watched games will know that. I put my life on it, they won't be there at the end of the season. They'll be in the Premierships, they'll have avoided relegation 100%. They're building a very good team there. Hesketh Bank has a bright future. Not just the first team, the second team are doing fantastic. Run by Terry, a fantastic manager, and they're doing really, really well. And the youth section is doing really, really well. So there's a lot of positives, and they are waiting for the first team to stay in the division, and I'm sure they will do.
Now, having one day to kind of recover from the last match, do you think this will give Hesketh an advantage?
It can do, but we all NL Evolution are full-time, which gives us an advantage as well. We have time to prepare for the game differently. We have a lot more time on the training ground than Hesketh Bank will. And obviously, I know ins and outs of Hesketh Bank as well, which will make it a big game and a very clever game. So it'll be an interesting game, but it'll be two teams ready to fight for victory.
Yeah. Tell me more about your relationship with the assistant manager. You get on really well, don't you?
Yeah, Steve Parkin, not a number two, a right-hand man. Unbelievable fella. Unbelievable. He'll be leading Hesketh Bank. And to be honest with you, I'm pretty sure one day he'll become number one. And definitely he's got the ability. Tactically, he's as good as anybody out there. Very clever, knows exactly what he wants. The best right-hand man you could ever ask for. Great with the players, great around the changing room. Played for the thirds, played for the seconds, obviously. And with myself with the first team now. And he'll have a few tricks up his sleeve that I know he's keeping away from me. But without a doubt, he'll be here. And, you know, he's a great, great manager. Great manager.
Are there any players that you think will be very threatening to your side?
Every one of them. You know, Tony Sargent, the club captain, unbelievable fella, fantastic captain. Any young player that needs to learn how to be a captain, or any captain out there, he's a perfect example. On and off the pitch, you know, the amount of times he flies into tackles and he blocks things is unbelievable. He would die on that pitch for the club. A tremendous captain, tremendous bloke, got two lovely kids, and you know, he's a tremendous player. Neil Hume, centre midfielder, we chased him a lot. Literally all summer we were after him. Couldn't get him in the summer, but since he arrived, I think it was October, unbelievable player. So calm on the ball, great energy, great tackle. One of the best midfielders I've ever seen play. We've got, you know, the team that will play us. Lewis, who's got a point to prove possibly, will give us a lot more. I think Lewis now will come into his own high up the pitch, and he'll start playing and start creating a lot more. Got great feet. Even to this day, I don't know if he's right-footed or left-footed. Don't think he knows either. But a fantastic player and a real, real pleasure to work with. Molloy will be at right back. Again, we've got competition for places, so that'll be there. Kevin Cox, tremendous player. Doesn't say a word off the pitch, but on the pitch he's, you know, first one into a tackle. And just thinking of the squad that we're going to play, it's a fantastic squad. David Ogg up front, I mean, it's one of the best goals we've seen this year. I've had Slan on a horrible pitch. It plays like he's 21. I think he's about 32, but he's a workaholic, and he's a fantastic player.
It's going to be a close one, isn't it? It's going to be a big, big game, this one.
I'm going to sit on the fence, and I think Hesketh Bank will experiment. Obviously, it's a friendly game for them, and we've got Burnley and Charnock to come, so we will be experimenting a little bit. We'll be tired from the two games and the training. It'll be a good game. It'll be a good game, and we'll just see what happens.
Yeah. Well, best of luck to you, and I hope you get the win. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you.